display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 actors Kang Dong-won and Han Hyo Joo have denied they are dating. See also, A Pink says they're excited, not nervous, to make their comeback with other girl groups on July 8th. A source from YG Entertainment clarified that they were just friends after photos of them together in the United States spurred rumors of them dating. The photos were first circulated in online communities and even caught the attention of the media in Taiwan. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. The source stated, Kang Dong-won is currently preparing to film a movie in the US, and Han Hyo Joo is said to have been in the US to meet with a representative of a different movie as well as to vacation. The two of them are close colleagues who like to often share good places to eat with each other, so they grab dinner together along with other people a few times when their schedules matched up. The photo in question was taken while they were on their way to eat with several other people, but we believe that there was a lot of interest shown only in Kang Dong-won and Han Hyo Joo as they are recognizable actors. A source from Han Hyo Joo's agency BH Entertainment reiterated, while Han Hyo Joo was in the United States in May for a meeting with a film representative as well as a vacation, a small part of her stay overlapped with Kang Dong-won's schedule in the US. So they ate dinner together with other friends a few times. We would like to clarify that the two actors are just good colleagues who worked on productions like Golden Slumber and In Rang together. Kang Dong-won and Han Hyo Joo's Golden Slumber was released last year and their new film In Rang is set to be released July 25th. Source 1.